No growth was reported for the Sawtell Peak Fire in Island Park. Today it remains at 37 acres. Firefighters have also been able to increase containment to 80%.